Now she hit the grocery shop looking back.